G'day, how are you? All right, are you? I'm Dave Hartwell. I'm going to take you on a little tour that I've been planning for probably 2 or 3 years. I've been really wanting to do it. But due to unforeseen circumstances, I've never actually got there. So just a few weeks ago, I decided, stuff it. If I don't do it now, I'll never do it. So me, the trusty old 10-year-old XR, got all the gear packed, and we're going to head off to the Birdsville races for a bit of booze and maybe even a punch on in the boxing tent. There we go, one of Fred Brophy's fellas. But the rain stopped, I'm just at home now. I'm all packed, I'm ready to leave, I'm starting to sweat, I need a bit of wind in my face, so I reckon we might motor.
Telephone, she called me. She can't say nothing, she don't know why.
Mate, it's gotta be one of the coldest nights I've ever spent camping in a tent. This particular trip away, my fishing gear is pretty simple. Matches my personality.
Whack them off the bait. If we find a dozen of them nice big ones, I'd probably have just have them for brekkie, save waste and try to catch a fish.
But what we've got there is a nice little bait for any fish in this sort of river system. Toss him out. This is the Hay Plain. Yeah, so about 40 km to go to Ivanhoe. The fuel is still a bit dicey, not sure if I'm going to make it yet, but it'll get us somewhere close.
So finally got to bed, and you know how when you wake up in the morning and you think, geez, I don't remember going to bed with that.
Become a little bit attached to the old Honda.
What's up, Skip?
Right, hey, this is Jock's place.
How we doing?
Very good, Jock, right here. Way from Sydney.
Dave, nah, Ballarat.
Oh, you're from the cold country.
Bloody
no, Jesus, no, you leave your boots on here. Can't you make dirtier and shit in this joint than this now, sure. I don't give a fuck, I've lost interest, mate. You probably noticed that anyway. Opal was a silica like a liquid form, and then under great pressure, you see, it turned into opal. Well,
digging
for nothing. The place up is what's about there from the mine plant. So, how deep are we down here?
24 feet.
What's that?
I gypsum. That's
not worth anything?
No.
I've just come up from that creek down there. Follow that road up. We've got some hill. Some goats down there.
Yeah.
glorious morning it is. I've just woken up here in Cameron's Corner, which is a corner of New South Wales, South Australia, and what's the other one? Queensland. Yeah, got a beautiful sunrise happening. We light the dark, lay us down to pray. So my thumb's in New South, index finger's in Queensland, and the rest of my hand's in South Australia.
The dingo fence. Some 5,000 kilometres of fencing to keep the dingoes out of southern Australia, stretching from the Great Australian Bight to Dalby in Queensland.